nourisher for those ingrates while food was still in their mouths, murmured against God. Similarly, this wicked one of false worship, while the heavenly bread was still in his mouth, conspired to deliver the Savior. Oh, what insatiate purpose, what beastly boldness, for he sold the nourisher and delivered to death the master who loved him. Verily, this violator of the law is a son of those others, and with them became an inheritor of destruction. Wherefore, O Lord, deliver our souls from such inhumanity, who art alone of ineffable long-suffering.
Wisdom, let us attend.
For God's
from the book of Exodus.
Let us attend.
The Lord.